Hello everyone, and welcome back to Let's Play Fire Emblem. I'm ending my turn. And you're gonna come at me. Oh, seriously? Thank you. I was like, please hit twice. I would be such a sad panda if Sane had died there. And we get a chest key, which is awesome. Oh. I'm not using my box setup, so I gotta like, my legs are like, well, they were crossed, but now they're not. Let's have you move one out. Have you open the door. Okay, I remember, I didn't give you a Volunteer. I didn't think so. Alright, well, I'm gonna have Priscilla come down and heal you. I was gonna do that last time, but I was like, nah, I'll wait on it. Alright, I can kill that knight, but first I gotta clear out all these archers. That's not enough. Seriously? You suck, Eliwood. Let's weaken this guy. That's the only thing I don't like about Eliwood. I like Eliwood most parts, but... Oh, I didn't want to use the Iron Blade. Damn it. Crap. Alright, what if... Why does he have... Okay, I don't understand why that hits twice, but the other one doesn't. Whatever. Let's kill him. Bam. Ba-bam. Alright. Let's see. Next, we want to... I eventually want to kill... that knight with, Eric. Since, well, he's a knight. And... magic pierces armor. Alright, what's over here? Okay, perfect. If I go here, attack you with a critical hit. Critical fire. Okay, I knew I was gonna kill that guy. So, actually, now that I killed him, this guy can move here or here and attack me. But I will probably kill them both. And Hector can't move for crap. Alright, everyone's good. Alright, you are going to do 9. And I am going to do 12. And that other archer would be a fool to attack me. You foolish archer. Foolish. Oh, so foolish. Go, Eric.
Yay.
Alright. Other phase.
What in blazes? It's getting even noisier than before.
Oh, isn't that the sound of combat?
It must be Lady Linda. She's found reinforcements. It's time.
Oh, what are you going to do?
I thought aid might come, so I hid keys and weapons here.
Oh, I see.
What are you going to do? Your master, he betrayed us. Lucius, I must ask, what will you do?
I want to stop Lord Raven, however, in his current state, I doubt he'll lend me his ear.
Ooh.
And so I'll wait. I will wait for Lord Raven here. I'm sorry, I cannot fight. Please understand.
I do. Here, these are for you.
Oh, for me? Voluntary, and a book of light magic.
You don't have to fight, just protect yourself. I've only known you for a short time, but your friend. I don't want to see you die.
Oh, thank you.
Alright, lads, open the door! In the our honor as Celia Knights, we will save the Marquis!
Alright, good for you. Sane, come this way, so Priscilla can heal you. Shoop de whoop. You know what? I should have traded with Matthew, but that's irrelevant now. Anyway, first thing we get is an unlock stave, which is pretty cool. It only unlocks doors, which is kind of a drag, but does anyone have a Voluntary? You do. Good. Let's come over here and... What? Wait, support with who? Oh, Eliwood? Screw that. Screw that noise. Joop. Then you come over here and kill him. Yes, slash his bow in half. The bow slashing must continue. So much bow. Oh, wow, that was a good level up. Dokus, move. Rebecca. Actually, I'm fucking Ellie would move. Good. Oh, yeah, switch back to that. Yeah, I know you can't move there because Eliwood's in the way. Alright. You're going to come after me? You are going to come after me? Are you talking to me? See, there's the reinforcements. I told you they were coming. Alright, let's go ahead and have Matthew unlock that. And you get a hero crest. Which is pretty cool, actually. For mercenaries, myrmidons, and fighters, level 10 and up. So, that actually will make them... Let's see. Mercenaries, I think, are... Heroes, myrmidons are sword masters, and fighters become warriors. So that's pretty cool. Now let's go ahead and have Priscilla move that way. I'm actually only going to move Sane here because eventually I'm going to have Matthew come and have Sane pick him up, because Sane's going to come all the way up here and get these two with that. Well, I also want to give that unlock stave to... Priscilla, because I'm pretty sure that's a D rank, and Priscilla is a C rank user, so yeah, she can do that. Let's go here. I don't like that. I like that better. You know, with these animations, like, sometimes I, like, wonder if it's, like, you know... Why don't they just cleave the guy in half? You know, or like that, stab him right through the heart. You know, they probably do. You know, it's just like... Ugh. You know, like there's some scenes later in the game where it's like, oh my gosh, it's covered in blood! Dorky. Okay, that's good. Wait. And... You cannot attack me yet. Awesome. Ah, that hurt. But I will hurt you in return. Get hurt. Shoot. Ah, no damage. Lots of damage. I'm pretty sure... Yeah, and I don't think Raven will attack those guys, so... I'm pretty sure Kent can take one more shot, and then... Yeah, you're not close enough. Actually, I'm gonna go ahead and move you... here. Okay, now, who needs healing? Eliwood does, so move there. You come over here. Shoot! Alright, and I don't think anyone can even reach that archer, no way. Alright, I'll go ahead and let's lure the archer out. You fall there, you fall there. Eric. Rebecca. Everybody's good. Fail. Huzzah. Oh, he does go after those guys. Oh, shoot. I did not know that. Okay, all three of those guys might die. And that... don't worry, because in that case, I do have a file where I have them not dead. Kent, please don't die. I will use the vulnerary on the next turn. Good, leave him with 2 HP, because otherwise that other one will come in and kill you. But instead, he's going to go after Oswin. And do no damage. Which is awesome. Three, that's it. You cannot defeat the heavily armored Hector. Other phase. Okay, all three of them are serious. No, don't kill Raven. For the love of God, don't kill Raven. No, you bitch. Are you freaking kidding me? Are you freaking kidding me? The other turn people killed Raven. Balls. Alright. Well, it's not severely important, but I will explain. In order to get Raven, you have to bring Priscilla along and have Priscilla talk to Raven, except that these asshats killed him. Normally, I would replay this chapter, but seeing as, I'm already this far, I'm just not gonna bother. Nah, or next. Because I'm up to chapter 16X with all the characters, so I will just, you know, after this recording session, I will just go ahead and start from there. It's not an entirely huge deal, but if you don't get Raven, you don't get Raven. But he is he's a mercenary, and I'll show that on the next chapter. But yeah, you have to get Priscilla up and around here to talk to him, and then you have to have Raven to talk to Lucius to get Lucius again. So that's the whole gist with that. But apparently. Oh, wait. I thought someone needed healing. Is anyone... Oh, Hector, but that doesn't matter. Alright, I'm actually just going to go ahead and leave Priscilla here. And have you go up here. Okay. But yeah, you need to talk to Raven with Priscilla. And then he'll join your party. And then you talk to Lucius. And then he'll join your party. So Priscilla gets Raven. Raven gets Lucius. And if you save one of the green soldiers from dying, then you get to go to the subchapter. A hammer? You fail. And now I hit you. Two times. Oh, only once. Hector, you need to be a little more accurate with that axe swinging. Oh my gosh, Hector's only level 4? Good God. I thought he was much higher than that. Alright, this guy's got an iron sword. Yeah, this part was the strategy I couldn't figure out last time, is how to keep these guys from getting through. It was like, what the fuck should I do? They just keep coming. Alright, now this is Lance on Lance, so I don't know how that's going to go. Is Kent still going to hit twice? Yeah, he is. Kent's going to be a BAMF, that's what he's going to be. Kent's going to be the MVP, and that last guy's probably going to come after Kent, because he knows he can't... Yep, he knows he can't do damage on Oswin. Kent's definitely going to have to Vulnerary next turn again, so that's not too bad. Ta-da. Alright. Yeah, and those shamans, they will, well, the salient soldiers will try to help you, but those shamans will eventually kill those guys. Alright, Kent, use your Vulnerary. Wait, and I'm actually just going to go ahead and have Oswin finish this guy off. Oswin needs some experience, too. Kent, you experience hog. Alright, Kent, or Sane, right there. Priscilla, trade with Matthew. Take this unlock stave. Nah, not worth healing, Sane. Alright. Hector, go ahead and try to finish this guy off. Bam! Vernax. Doopy-doopy-doo! Alright. I'm gonna go ahead and snag this guy. And the rest of them just, whatever, fuck them. I don't care. All three of those shamans are probably gonna... No, one's gonna go after the soldier. Oh, wow, thank you, soldier, for getting a critical hit. And now you're dead. And that only one guy's gonna go after me. 11 damage? Jeez. That's a lot of damage. Alright, Dokus, you need to get out of there. What's up with that? Wait, actually, what's up here first? Okay, just a knight behind a door. Really can't do anything. So let's go ahead and move Eric and Rebecca up there to start attacking. Once again, stay off of this wall because those shamans will attack you. So move everyone up that side. Sane, go ahead and come up here. Wait. Priscilla, follow suit. I'm pretty sure this is dumb, but I'm going to go ahead and just voluntary one last time. Just to be sure. Alright. And wait. And if Oswin's the last one there, I'm going to stop the episode. And we're going to continue next time. So see you guys then. Bye-bye.